You're reading it, right? Okay, I'm going to post this here. Whatever this woman has birthed, it's demonic, and it will be public, all under the spirit of vengeance. No lies here, sweetie. Nothing but truth. And the only way to refute lies is with the truth. Glory be to Yahweh in the highest. Through his son, Yah Yehoshua, my kinsman, redeemer, and husbandman. I thank Yah for his Holy Spirit who brings comfort to those who shema. Thank you all for supporting the music. There's lots more coming. Need I say any more?